Stop it! You are important. You are a very important person in the eyes of God. He have a plan for your future. Live it up today. Put everything, your energy in Jesus. Love Jesus with all your heart.
Why do we try to impress people that don't have a heaven or hell to put us in and don't care what we do either way? So why do you try to conform to their image and settle when God has called you to be great? He's called you to be weird. He's called you to be a difference maker.